as a backstory, we all know that this is a concept which came into light during the lockdown period. How, as the quick commerce delivery, Zepto came into being?
If I had to summarize the story, you know, the first COVID lockdown had both my co-founder and I sitting in Bombay, bored at home. And one of the things that ended up being a pretty common problem that we noticed, everybody around us, like family, friends, you know, was this whole grocery problem in the first lockdown, where people weren't able to get basic essentials. We set out initially just to solve that problem for people in our neighborhood. So we built a basic app for it. This was all way before Zepto. This is like mid-2020 onwards. And, you know, we realized that, hey, with this delivery thing, there's clearly some part of this market that seems to be unserved. There's a problem here to be solved. And so we started playing around with that idea a little bit more, tried many different ways of solving that problem. One of those ideas was Zepto.
We were having this recent debate about the safety of the driver partners with quick commerce companies have on board. How are you ensuring their safety in the time of delivery?
There's a very big difference between the perception of what goes into making a delivery happen and what actually happens on the ground. So covering 1.6 kilometers in 8-10 minutes is actually a pretty comfortable riding speed, like significantly slower than the average speed on most roads in India. Most accidents, if you look at where they happen, happen on larger highways and main roads. Given that our dark stores are situated within neighborhoods, predominantly the roads that our riders are driving on are smaller internal neighborhood roads. And finally, given the distances are so short, we're now a pretty significant chunk of our delivery fleet is actually on bicycles and e-cycles and things like that, right? And that number is only going to continue to grow. I think right now we're just bottlenecked by how quickly e-cycles and EVs are being produced. That's the biggest bottleneck. And so it's actually everyone's interests are aligned to make sure that delivery partners are as safe as they can possibly be, right? And we do a lot policy-wise also, I won't go into that, but a lot in terms of insurance and all of that stuff as well for all of our delivery partners. But yeah, it's in everyone's best interest to make sure that our delivery partners aren't driving very quickly and all of them are safe.
So everyone wants to know particularly about the profitability of the quick commerce delivery part. Yeah. So in the times to come, do you think this could be a profitable business?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we wouldn't be building it if we didn't think so. I think one thing that I'll say, so a lot of the businesses that were built over the last 10 years, not just in India, but globally, the macro was very different. It was like zero interest rates, you know, you can raise capital very quickly. And a lot of people refer to it as the growth at all costs type era. And now things are different. We also started our business in that era. However, we were very fortunate that a lot of the investors that we picked early on all pushed us to think about those fundamentals from day zero. Like when all the entire world started suddenly focusing on unit economics, life at Zepto didn't change very much because that's how we had built the business. And so, yeah, I think a lot of exciting stuff coming soon on that front. I won't share, I don't think I can share any specifics, but one thing that I can share is that our dark stores are starting to hit cash flow positivity faster than the average supermarket in India.